Hey everybody, Poor Man here, beaming into your living room or your office, wherever you are, once again. It is not my intention to make light of or ignore the plight of what people are going through. We've all gone through a lot, and there's probably a lot more still to go through. But my goal here is to give us something to look forward to on the other side, and possibly a few remedies to get us by for the right here and the right now. Things look like they're clearing up a little bit. Things seem to be coming together, in terms of things are loosening up and we're able to do more things now. It's been rough, but hopefully the worst is behind us. With that said, guess what? It's time for a new summertime cocktail. I'm feeling summertime, even though I'm wearing kind of a sweater sort of thing, but I'm looking forward to summertime. With that, we are going to make today the mint berry cocktail, and it's refreshing, it is delightful, you're going to love it, and of course, it's got 2 ounces. So, to begin, I've already preloaded mint into my shaker glass here. We're going to add in a full-on quarter cup. Now, this is just for one. You can make a whole pitcher of this, and if you're doing it for a poolside, you can do that, but we're going to use right now a quarter cup of blueberries, fresh mint, and now we get to the good part. Here we go. So we're going to do 2.5 ounces of good old-fashioned vodka. One, two, oops, oh yeah, where's that half? Oops. All right, because it is summertime and we do want to celebrate. Now, along with that, we are going to put in about 1/2 ounce of honey. Boom. Nice, delicious honey. Haven't done any recipes with honey so far, so I felt like, hey, you know what? There's no time like the present. That's just how I felt. Okay, and we're also going to put in about 1/2 ounce of fresh squeezed lemon or lime juice, or you can do both, or you can do sour mix. Poor Man says, season to taste, have it your way, just like McDonald's used to tell you. Now, we got our little muddler dealio here. We're just going to mash these bad boys up, get all those flavors mixed in, and, you know, if you were making 20 of these, probably wouldn't be as much fun. But you're just kind of hanging out by the house and you're making these yourself. It's kind of fun to make these yourself. Oh, you know what? As I look around, you know there is something missing. Fortunately, though, I know right where it is as I dash off that momentarily. One of the other things that does go in here is a little bit of fizzy water. And I make it myself. We've got a soda stream machine right here at the house, so we can make as much or as little, in most cases it's as much fizzy water as we can, as we want. So, here we go. We're all muddled up here, and we're going to add in a little bit of fizzy water. Oh, you hear that? Mm. Just to give it a little bit of lift, a little balance, okay? So, we got this, we got that. Now, I've already preloaded our glass with ice, okay? And we are going to just pour that whole mix right down on top of there. Mmm. Looks delicious. And we're going to garnish a little bit of lime there. Uh-huh. And, of course, we're going to garnish with some mint. So, what we have here today is the mint berry cocktail. And, as always, I got to make sure that you're getting the good stuff. So, I'm going to have to try this for you. And feel free to try this at home. Man, mint berry cocktail. That is wonderful. As with all my recipes, take them, take what you like, and make them your own. I'm just a starting point. I am just an alcohol jockey who basically gives you the head start. You take it from there, but always be sure to put at least 2 ounces of active ingredient if you want it to be an you know this, you go to pourmanmike.com, and if you push this button right here, you'll instantly become a Poor Minion, which gives you a head of line feed pass for each and every new Poor Man adventure, plus some other cool free stuff coming down the pipe very, very soon. Till next time, pour well, pour often, Poor Man, and we will see you next time.